All right, so let's begin this bad boy. All right, so this is just a very quick Clash video because I just felt like it, and anyways, I just wanted to show my base and the weaknesses, which are not many, and the strengths, which I'm almost maxed, which is nice. So my traps are pretty much maxed. Everything's maxed except my walls and my barracks. But yeah, let me see what else. Yeah, I don't think I will be doing my collectors because I just think raiding, is much, it's better, and it's not too hard, so I won't be doing those probably. I have to hit my drills. Like I said, my barracks, my dark barracks, this is still level 1. I'm already advancing this one to level 4 because I want to try and get those golems. I have to hit my DE storage, and other than that, yeah, my walls, which is why I have a spare builder so I can work on them meanwhile. But yeah, I'm grinding up there to max TH8. Yeah, if there's any advice or tips for me, let me know, 'cause I'm not the most pro player, but that's pretty much it. Other than that, let's see, in my lab most of my things are good. I still need to hit these guys as well as the healers, as well as the P.E.K.K.A.s, one more, which is ridiculous, 6 million. And I don't know about the heal spell, and I had to hit my dark troops, which is gonna be another pain, but I'll see if I do them, if I do them all. I know the golem is ridiculously expensive, so I don't know. But anyways, my clan, I'm in Shrek at the moment. They're really nice people. They are not 10-year-olds, as it may seem. They're all above 18, most of them. Like in their 30s or something. 20s. But yeah. Yeah, that's pretty much it though. Yeah. If you have any Clash vids and want me to check them out, let me know. But yeah, that's pretty much it for me. Just wanted to introduce my base and all this, because I play this game a lot and I don't make videos at all, so yeah. Anyways, that's it for me. Yeah, that's it. I'll catch you, whoever watches this, if anybody. All right, peace out.